cloud. I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand.
Just holding your hand.
Walk my way and the thousand violins begin to play. For it might be the sound of your hello. That music I hear, I get misty.
So you feeling better?
So much better.
Really?
Yeah. What?
You're in a weird mood.
I'm in a good mood.
I know, but I mean, last week you were texting me about how bad you felt. Said you felt trapped. Kind of scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
No, I didn't mean that. It's just weird to see you feeling so different now. Weird, but good.
Yeah. I don't know.
You meet somebody?
No. No, nothing's new.
You're eating better.
Georgie?
Yeah?
Thank you. For the food.
Oh, yeah. No problem.
I think I want to fish.
What? Like on the beach?
No, like a pet.
You know what I'm gonna miss? More than like afternoon naps and snow and family. It's food, which is weird because like I spent years on and off being afraid of food, along with everything else on the fucking planet. There was this one time when I was 12. It was maybe like my second or third time having the spirals, clutching my head, couldn't breathe. And Mom came over with a bowl of potato soup, and she just said, "Tell me what it tastes like." And she watched me eat it, and that's the only thing that's successfully helped me through it. I miss her. Poor thing. All you get to eat is pellets.